You were great at that. I understand that. Okay. Go ahead and try out the right hand. Drop two poles. Get about five horses behind that bring horse. Or vice versa. Try both the poles. We're going to do this abreast. This is interesting. And still hold that canter and that camera. Let him land camera.
Great horse, that's a great cue. Balance. Carries himself well. That was interesting. Reach for the jaw.
Do that again. So what is that horse reading? Any bending?
Read Stephen Chase.
The bending, not hunters. Right. Not hunters. What is this one? The bending.
Chestnut horse just jumped that blue pole over my circle of armor. Maybe he just needs to settle it a little bit because he's a very attractive horse.
Thank you, girls. Thank you very much.
So come back to trot for a minute. So you can see the gray horse right away, swings through his back, reaches. You know, he's gonna be very contented in dressage. He's gonna be great, which it appears that he does. The chestnut right now is still a little more tight, a little more, I would call it racetracky. Gonna have to get that one to drop his head, lift his back, reach through the shoulder. You know, I think it's in there, it just doesn't show it as much as the gray horse. Nice pair of horses though, right? Don't you think? The gray looks like he's gonna go right in the ring. This one is just still being a little reactive. A lot of times, excuse me, with these young horses, you gotta putter around with them, let them relax, let them come down from the track.
Look at this.
The girl with the chestnut horse.